Our top story tonight at 5:30. The Bibb County Sheriff's Office has a suspect in custody connected to a shooting that killed 29-year-old Rashad Shaquille Reddick. That fatal shooting happened in the 2500 block of Fair Street in April. U.S. Marshals arrested 28-year-old Khalid Harper at a home on Nesbitt Drive. He's being held without bond.